That's left 27 out of 45. Can't get out.
Just tell me about all
that. Yeah, yeah. That was a 47 and zero. They've been doing that across a couple of laps.
Thank goodness both of those drivers had the presence of mind to crawl out of their vehicles. By the way, the chance that 27 car would actually blow up is minimal. Those fuel cells, once they're burning like that, will not roll.